we had a competition. We had six sculptures. It dropped down to three sculptures, and then we, until we met Amish, and you know, and this is what this is all about tonight: placemaking, squares. It's about passion.
At Goodman's Fields, we've created a series of beautiful landscape spaces which, once entered into, you think that you are actually in, surrounded by nature. And we effectively then created a design competition with Nancy, organising, orchestrating it with Berkeley's, that they were then all set about creating their own proposals for this space.
They had an art advisor, Nancy Mitzel Beach, who was talking to me about the possibility of a group of horses going into London. And it was, at that stage, a huge, exciting project. The idea was it was a group of horses that have bolted from a livery and they're running loose through the streets of London before they get stopped by the traffic on Leman Street. So I wanted to choose horses that would have been right for a livery back in sort of, you know, 1890s, that sort of period when there would have been horses in London. So spending time with a horse, you sort of learn what it's about. Our process that we've developed while we've developed the family for these horses has enabled us to actually build a system where we can cast the bronzes very, very light. So we're casting around about 5 millimetres. Now 5 millimetres on something this big is actually a pretty fine casting. So we're quite pleased with that. Really. We had some GRP copies of the horses made, and then we had sort of fun and games tinkering with the fountain nozzle.
And we forget about what it is sometimes to just be passionate, human, give people back respect and care. It's what it's about. This square tonight is about a community, making a place, somewhere for people to be. It's not just about cool buildings, good architecture, it's about everything. And that's where we try and get to.
I think London is sort of known for its squares and gardens. It's defined by its sort of parks and open spaces. And I think we wanted to create something very special here that people would enjoy as well. Another sort of space for London, really. So in terms of Goodman's Fields, we feel that we've delivered the Four Seasons Garden. We've created this fantastic piazza. And we really hope that people sort of flock to this part of the city now and really enjoy these spaces as much as we've enjoyed creating them. So we hope it's going to become a very vibrant square for London.
This was so special because it's my first piece of public art. I'd never made anything particularly huge ever before. I mean, to put the scale into perspective, I normally use about 250 kilograms of clay in a year. And on the horses, I use 6.5 tons in 6 months, which went over a kilometre and a half of steel to make up the armatures. But it was more than that. It was an opportunity for me to get involved with the engineers, the lighting specialists, the fountain guys, and the whole backing of such a great area where I could do more than just stick sculptures on a plinth. I could actually build a whole interactive environment with the help of John and so many other people.
Well, first of all, it's been a real privilege working with this team, and I think you'll all agree it is one hell of a commission. It's one once-in-a-lifetime commission to work on, and our inspiration stemmed from Hamish, but the one thing that we really wanted to do was to create an interactive landscape where the horses actually spoke to you. We created the dynamism with the water features, which sort of pulsate to give you the feeling the horses are really sort of running through the landscape. There's nothing on a podium. And as Hamish said, the rearing horse eyeballs you in a double-decker bus. Quite something, really.
And I think that's what leads to very special places. And to be able to create a new square, hopefully a new heart in a new part of London that's not had an environment like this for a while, I think is something very special. So I think everybody who has been involved in this project in any form whatsoever has every right to be very, very proud of what they've done. And for me, it's just a thank you for the time, effort, passion and heart that you put into a project like this to deliver something special for people to enjoy for generations to come.